I think. Yeah, let's try. Engine 1, please. Engine 2. Oh yes, it started. Some gauges turning on, spinning. Oh, nice. And give me the fuel. Nice. 30,000. Nice. And engine 1, please. Generator. Ooh. The plane is like a small race car. Yes, it is. It's a beautiful plane, man. It's a beautiful. It's a beauty to fly as well. On. Holding short, nice, next. I will also show you the pushback of this plane, which is quite amazing. I'm hoping I can still do it with the engines on, but I think so. And now the engines are started, beautiful. So, packs on again, please. And generator, yeah. The APU stays on for the takeoff and then we'll see. And blah, blah, blah. Yeah, I need to get the bleeds. 1, 2, off. 300, landing altitude for now is the same. We get this to flight. We get this to close. And we should be okay now, yes. And maybe I can even settle now too. 1121. Just to know the distance. I don't know if we have a DME. I'm gonna take this exit to the runway. Ooh. Okay, and start the VA flight, please. Mini window, slim, minimize, minimize here. Alright boys, lights on. Next, are you ready? I don't see you. Are you taking off from another runway maybe? The magic blue smoke. Oh, I hope not, man. Now, we're aligned, guys. Waiting to take off here, waiting for the takeoff. Ready for the takeoff. Brake, brake. Oh, yes. Now, what is the seed here? We're basically taking off, going directly for the first, direct to the needle here, and then go towards that guy, towards the second needle, which is Katoomba, and then after Katoomba, we go direct to, let me see this EVA again, 3356. Flap is going, nice. No, the two, 3342, 3, 3, 4, 2, 3, 2, 1, go. EPR. Two, 1, 5, go. Okay, we can do a derated even, something like that, yeah. Something derated a bit. Alright boys, let's go. We're gonna keep runway heading for now. Okay. Let's do this. Runway heading for now. Almost there, almost there. Yeah, rotate. So gentle rotation. A very gentle one was, yes. And we have a positive rate, gear up. Okay, lock the gear. And yeah, the speed is already okay for climbing, so we're gonna keep that and start working the trims a bit. I hope you can see them, you can hear them, because they're lovely. Get you some speed. We need to get to that needle first, to the left, and then direct to Pumba, to Katumba. Thank you, Tyler. Thank you, man. Okay. Alright, the speed is okay, once again, altitude not hold, but give me IIS, please. Alright, U-turn. Oh, right, I was forgetting this, thank you, Frungi. Okay. Still climbing, okay, good. Okay, good. Okay, I don't know whether we'll be able to do this, but I'm hoping we're going in the right direction now. I'm not sure. We'll see. Anyway, number 33335, so if I double check that, is Rick, so should be okay. Let's go outside. Hello, Vetter. You're there. I see your light. Isn't this a lovely bird? It is. Beautiful plane. Still climbing, by the way. 24,000. What is my... Oh, sexy flexi. Yes. dancey dancey and try and wake up a bit. There you go. Isn't it? It's very small, isn't it? Hello Chris Gaming, hello sir, welcome. Hello nerd, hello Theo, Theo, hello Wuhog, man, this is a 737-200, only and then Nightbot to DJ. So start queuing the song guys.
pizza! Woo!
Buon appetito, Nex. Enjoy your pizza, man. Buon appetito. Come on.
Walk through the light to find your shadow. Till your God stole you from the edge. Start to feel the distance. Was it your secret? Stop holding your fear. Let memory live and die alone. No need to be there. Let your desires scream.
Robby, hello my dearest. Hello. Good evening to you, my dearest. No, Monday, no. Thank you. Who knows, Brownie? Who knows? I think Explained 10 is already worth buying it. I think. And you can wait for a Steam sale, exactly. Like Flav says. Sometimes they happen. Hello, Monday! Yeah, it could be a long way for Explained 11, yes. It will take some time. Some ice formation. Although I don't think he's modeled on X-Plane, but look at how good the wings are modeled here. Bit of, bit of close-up here, look at that, very nice. Forty-eight hours, yay! Woo! Congratulations, OBS. Very nice, very well done. All right. Your lights, Flav, yay! Oh, nerd! I don't know still. I still don't know. The original plan was to actually carry it off. I don't know. What time are we gonna land? I think it's gonna be 9 o'clock more or less. I have to see. Those tiny engines, how many you could put into the G? let me see. I think, I don't know if I can do it, but maybe, we can do something very, very short. Something like an hour, something like that. I think maybe. But it depends on when we land, really. Depends if it's too late for me or not. We could go on props and then into the bush. You know, exactly. I can get into the fodder. The bush. Let's get into the bush, baby. Yeah, the engines are pretty tiny, aren't they? It's a little plane. Oh, we have some audio. Okay, let's stay here for a second. Oh, yeah. Thank you, Nex. Thank you, my dearest. Not 3:30, no, man. Come on, cloud penetration, baby, come on. Minecraft. Thank you for the follow. Lugicraft, thank you for the follow. Hello Adam, welcome back sir. Nightbird is very polite, isn't it? Yeah. Flap is slowing down a lot. I'm at 280, I can slow down a little more even. Oh, look, look, we're already aligning. We're almost aligning with the 3-2-2. Fantastic. So then it's a 55-50 mile long way down. Fantastic. We're going down very nicely. Yes. Are we gonna intercept it? Oh, we are already in a block. Okay. Really? Let's see. Are we sure? Is it turning? Apparently we captured already. 38 minutes. Oh boy, I need to slow down. Make it to 50 maybe. Come on baby, turn. It's not turning. Landed, baby. It's late. Why am I... Why do I keep landing that way tonight? Why? Well, we should have... we could have missed the landing, actually. We wouldn't have missed a lot, to be honest. Why did I do that? I have no idea. Tonight I keep doing these things. Anyway, we landed. Fuck it. I think we probably clipped a wing. Okay, there. Oh man, that landed. YOLO approved. Oh yes, a YOLO landing indeed. Okay, that wasn't a nice one, but I'm gonna park next to you guys, and I'm perfectly okay for that. Oh, this is it means that this is finished. Okay, let's play this. Let's watch a couple of replays, guys. Very bad landing. I'm sorry. I don't know what I keep doing that. It's okay. Don't worry. It's been a while. I wasn't landing this plane, and is there anybody on the runway? Anthony's coming. Hello. And I'm gonna park there. Next to my friends. Hello Nisby. Hello Vani. Hello Cody. I'm sorry guys, I didn't really give you a nice landing. But we're in the ground, and hopefully we were on time, and we made some little money still. Which is okay for us, which is what we need. Is the purpose of this flight. Oh man, so where can I park here? Let me see, is there any spot for me? Man, get away from with that plane. Oh man, sorry Fluff, I will go here next to Vetter with a 747. It's just a 727, but because it's a 100. Okay, let's go there. In front of the rotating radars. Okay, that makes me feel safe. Alright, let's go. Bad landing, but thank you, Nisby. Thank you, my dearest. Oh, I love you, man, I love you. Yeah, usually I can do... I did much better landings than with this plane. So, hopefully, it will be, yeah, the time... Oh, Anthony's coming in, yes. Okay, get into this, for example. Let's see. Play, man. Okay, nice. Okay, and Anthony is what a lovely kiss to the runway. Wow, congratulations, very nice. So nobody is doing the replay. I'll go with mine first from the runway and see what did we do. faster without aileron. Whereas in this plane you have to be much more instant with the aileron counterbalance. Otherwise you're fucked. You're fucking up like I did. But that's okay. Wow, Flav, wow. That was a very soft one. Wow, was hard again? Weekend of the hard ones, apparently, yes. Yeah, wild lad, let's see yours. You know, guys, any landing you're walking out from. And we did, even tonight. Look at that, beautiful wild lad, beautiful. Congratulations. Lovely touching on, perfectly on the touching on zone. Guys, I think we should be proud tonight. It is a lovely place, Port Moresby. Lovely scenery, lovely little scenery.